Okay, we can go to a tree and then get fruit.
And that is so sweet.
I don't know, EARTH or something?
Hey, but I ever say geography? I used to not be able to say geography. I used to have to say geography and shit like that. Do you know? She was here. We have a lot of people in Brazil who like you. Hmm. That's interesting. Hi. So this is Sheba. I usually only say Shields because Sheba's usually running around somewhere. But this is the sweet baby. Mm-hmm. And Sheila's twin. And then here comes Shields. Yeah, I speak French. Not at all. Here's the girls. Oh god, you're gonna make my titty fall out. Shields is turning so orange. Oh my gosh. You're getting so pretty. Hold on. Can you see? She's starting to turn orange. I tell them apart because, okay, so Shields has more of like a droopy face and eyes and, oh, look at her. And then Sheba has that like structured face, if that makes sense. Like this part is more structured. And Shields is my cuddle bug, so I usually know which one they are by who's cuddling with me. Who's older? I'm not sure. I mean, like, they're the same age, but... I don't know which one. What? Have I listened to the Sour album? I have. Once, and I spiraled, so... probably not gonna listen to it ever again, and I skip it every time a song from that album comes on my For You page. I immediately skip the video. It's called Self-Care. Do it for yourself. Have you been good? Do you like Dua Lipa? Dua Lipa. I mean, yeah. Yeah, self-care. Self-care. You can block this. Then I might do that. Do you like Muslim girls? Like, would I, like, date one? Yeah, it doesn't... That's you. It doesn't have an effect on me. I have this huge ass, like, bug bite or something on the back of my leg. And it itches so fucking bad, and I'm not sure what it's from at all. But it's swelling up, like, the entire back part of my leg. Hi, Jaden. Don't you like energy drinks? I can't drink them. I do like them, but I can't drink them because I did have a heart attack 4 years ago. So... it's not smart for me to take a lot of, you know, stuff like that into my body. And fun fact, I don't know who you are, but you're fit. What does that mean? I'm sorry, I don't know what that means. Oh my god, this shit is bothering the Benadryl itch cream. Dude, but I just like don't even, the problem is I don't even know where it's from. Like, what happened? My thoughts on Timmy Turner. Feel bad for him. His parents didn't care about him, and it's sad. And his babysitter was a fucking cunt. But he did have fairies that granted his literal every wish, so. I don't know why he didn't just wish to be like... Maybe he did do this, but I don't remember that episode. But why didn't he ever think about wishing for, like, his parents to actually, like, love him and shit like that? Or to be, like, with different parents. Or, like, get a new fucking babysitter. Like, I don't know. Okay, well, I'm gonna get off here and go.